Hello and welcome to Engineer Hash Traveler. Along with my friends, I have been to Paonta Sahib in Uttarakhand, which is a Sikh pilgrimage in Uttarakhand, which is near to Dehradun and it's 50 kilometers from Dehradun. And yes, I have to mention especially about Apoor, who helped me a lot explaining the history, explaining the distance, and a lot about Uttarakhand in the bus. He's my co-passenger, and this is IMA. When we are going towards Paonta Sahib from Uttarakhand, we have to go through Dehradun, and luckily we managed to go to Paonta Sahib on Gurunanak Jayanthi. That is 2311, and it's so decorated and. Healthy atmosphere in the whole Gurudwara, and see this beautiful quotation. And here the children are singing so devotedly, so devotionally. I just love the song. It's a so resonating song. It waves in your brain for almost 2 to 3 days. I just can't get rid of it. And it is the Paonta Sahib is on the banks of river Yamuna. And this is how it looks, and there is a little barrage over there behind the Paonta Sahib. That is a barrage, and that temple is the Hanuman temple. And when the Yamuna floods, it almost reaches up till the temple, and this is how it looks, 360 degree tour. Yes. And one more other thing I have to specially mention is they give prasad. It's very devotionally done, and there is a huge crowd, but they could serve still a lot on that day. And yes, they're tying a new flag, all that saffron cloth, or almost a 40 meter cloth, and that man is going to tie the flag over the top sword, and he is lifted using pulleys. Volunteers are lifting him, and it's really good to have a watch Gurudwara on Guru Nanak Jayanti, and those people are so charming. Yes, even being Hindu, I love that place. I felt religious, emotional.